Hello, you will be given this equation. Solve x power x minus 2, 3x plus 5. Hello, you are being given this equation to solve for x, and x is greater than 0. How do you solve this exponential equation? Solution: x power x is equals to, this one you bring to this side, it will be 2 3x plus 1 9 2, right? And then you bring 3 out of bracket, it will be x power x is equals to 2 3, it will be x plus 64. And then from here, this one is same as x power x is equals to 2 3 bracket, and then here is x plus 64. This one is same as 8. X power 8 is equals to 8 x 64. Our aim is to make this side equals to this side, so as we can compare at the end. Okay, so from here, this one is same as x power x is equals to 8 x dot 8 64. Then from here, this one we divide by, from here we divide by 8, so as we can bring the x side to be in this side. So divide by 8x, divide by 8x, so here it will be equals to, we put, we, as we know, xx, so here like, so to be x over 80x is equals to, this one goes this one, 1 1, so here it will be 8 64, right? Then the next step it will be 8x over 80x is equals to, this one we put this side, this like this, it will be same as this one. This one is same as, to get 8 is same as you divide 64 divided by 8 bracket, this 64 is remain the same. You see here, when we see like this, right, when this 8 is same as 64 divided by 8, this one, so you now it is okay to comparison, because 8 is same as 8, and then x is 64. So from here, when you compare, you get the value of x is equals to 64. So this is our answer. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe. Thank you.